There are still a lot of unknowns over the newest strain of coronavirus, with many wondering how best to protect oneself. Kimberly Speakman found out what we need to know. Kimberly.
Bridget, right now the Centers for Disease Control are trying to figure out how the virus works and how it spread. But for right now, the best thing you can do is practice good hygiene.
This strain of coronavirus hasn't been seen before. Dr. Rupal Gohil, an internal medicine doctor, says there are no vaccinations for it yet.
As far as what people should do right now, it's really the general basic health precautions.
This includes washing your hands often with soap and water. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth, and cleaning and disinfecting objects and surfaces.
So the coronavirus appears to be spread through the air. So basically, if somebody coughs, and that cough can carry the virus particles, and that actually can be what contaminates surfaces or that somebody else comes in contact with.
She says the coronavirus is a respiratory virus. Symptoms include fever, coughing, and shortness of breath, and they usually show up within 14 days after you're infected. While anyone can catch the virus, it's children, the elderly, and people with chronic respiratory illnesses like asthma that can experience the most severe symptoms. That's similar to many other viruses, even the flu. So how can you tell the difference?
The main difference is exposure to somebody from Wuhan, China, and they have a fever, they develop a cough or shortness of breath. Those are the highest risk factors for having coronavirus. Now, if you have not traveled to China, if you have not come in contact with somebody from China, it's much more likely that your symptoms are related to the influenza.
Now, another thing, the CDC says you can't get the virus from things sent from China, like a package. And if you think you might be sick, stay at home and call your doctor to find out more about what you can do. Bridget.